still fly, just bag the white guy. Okay. Bitchy like guy, and I still eat Thai.
Want the Nicki cheat code? Come on, bitch, nice.
I ain't love about bad boys. I ain't love about bad boys. You say I'm love about bad boys? I ain't love about bad boys.
Hey! Do it look like I'm left out bad boys? Yeah! Do it look like I'm left out bad boys?
Back to my channel. Today's video is going to be about this hair review. This hair from AliExpress. I've forgotten the name of the seller, but I'm going to put the name of the seller on the screen and as well the link to the hair in the description box down below. So 12 inches and a 10 lace front. Actually, have a video on how I dyed this hair from 613 to ash blonde. If you want to see, I'll put the link in the description box down below. So yeah, this hair is really nice. It doesn't shed. It doesn't sound good. I think because his hair is their non-Remy hair. I actually thought it was Remy hair, but when I ordered, the hair came and it was non-Remy. So I messaged the seller. She's like, do you love your hair? And I was like, yes, I love my hair, but I thought it was Remy hair. And they were like, they had Remy hair in the store. I'm thinking of cutting it short, but I just want to rub this a bit for a few days and I'm going to make it short. Yeah, what else? The hair is really affordable. I think I got this for $8, and this was 2 bundles and 1 frontal, but the 10 inches is really short. Like, this is the length. I was thinking the 10 inches would be here since 12 inches is here, but yeah, in shipping the hair came really fast. I live in Cyprus and it took just 3 days. The seller used DHL and it was free shipping. It doesn't sound good. Shedding, it doesn't shed that much. Also, it's been long I did like YouTube videos, so I'm really like shy and not used to it. But yeah, if you like this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel, like this video, share to your friends, and I'll see you guys. Like, every day I see a new subscriber, like I get a notification subscribe to you, I'm like, may God bless you, because I'm close to 1,000 subscribers and I'm really happy.